It's a chance to dream in what is a desperate life. 3 years old Phoebe lives with an immune disorder for which she's already had 2 bone marrow transplants and which has claimed the life of her 17-month-old sister, Eleanor. Here, at least, though, is precious time in a holiday home by the sea.
They're restricted, they're contained with all of their condition and their treatment, and so to let them just have this time to do nothing but just choose what they want to do is massive.
Phoebe's just one of hundreds of children who come here. All of them have life-threatening or terminal illnesses. But here at Donna's Dream House, at least there's a guarantee of some happiness.
He had chemo last week and he's been poorly all week and we really didn't think we'd make it. And as soon as he's been here, he's been absolutely fantastic.
I just think it's amazing what so many people have done. You know, it's seeing the pictures of what it used to look like and how it's all changed, it's just amazing.
Children with cancer can't just go anywhere. They need to go to a specialised place. And this is provided by these volunteers and a fantastic family.
It's all thanks to an amazing legacy.
Donna was my daughter that died of cancer when she was 20 years old. I opened up a little red box and she'd left me 3 wishes. And one of them was to open up a holiday home here in Blackpool. So this is how Donna's Dream House came about. And it gave me a reason to carry on with life and change my lifestyle.
The treats come thick and fast. Fantasy transport for special children, given the freedom of all that Blackpool can offer.
Hey, no sharks here, thank heavens. Do you know, you can't fail to be moved what goes on here. But of course, none of it would happen if it wasn't for the dream makers, the volunteers.
It's just putting a smile on their face for the little kids, you know. We've had one this morning. She went in the little carriage there this morning and her eyes were gleaming, you know, to see that carriage.
And why'd you do it? Why'd you volunteer to do it?
That's what I do best. To see all the smiley faces from the kids and all that. That's what we love doing, making them happy.
The privilege of heading it all and being the captain of the ship, as they say, but without all the other volunteers, Donna's Dream House wouldn't be here. They are the main source from all walks of life.
I've been awake for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. 'Cause every time I see a bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding in a safer place. Undercover, staying dry and warm. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say?
Life was difficult every single day. She never gave up. She always had a smile. She never once complained about cancer. She understood why her friends found it difficult to visit our ward. She is amazing. I'm very blessed to have her. Christmas time in hospital was made very special by visits from television and football stars. And then, on the 3rd of February 2011, chemo finished. She has been so brave to have had so much to deal with. She really is an inspiration to many, especially me. The very long, hard, painful fight has been won by Emma Louise Kappa, my star. The road to healing and recovery has begun.